Now I will tell you what will happen in the second part, a cartoon about Princess Merida Brave. And you write me in the comment if you like this cartoon. Just write, yes, I like Merida. Let me remind you that in the first part of the cartoon, the girl fight for her own heart, but in the order not to get married. And in the second part, it will be absolutely the opposite side. She will fight for getting married. Once during a regular horse ride, when she was going to the huge rock, she met a young man there. He was a traveler and explorer of the mountains. He lived free and poor, had no title, but he was smart, and Merida fell in love. Merida wanted to leave her native place and travel with him. Well, her parents were against it. She is the first heiress to the throne. She had to get married and rule. But the young three brothers helped her sister. They from positive motives, or they wanted to take the throne. Who knows? It was not without magic. But in the end, we will know big secret. The fiancé of Merida, it is the lost prince of neighboring state.